you have a bent tube pen, what I've always done is go at it down here all the way to the glass and try to have as less tension on the pins as possible, because I've never done it, but I'm sure if you worked it enough, it would pop off and your tube would just about be useless in case, unless it was a pin that wasn't being used, but the odds are not in your favor.